Hey there! If you want to switch up your default digital assistant app on your Samsung phone but aren't sure how to do it, don't worry, I got you covered. Here is a step-by-step guide to making the change effortlessly. Let's dive in. Start by heading to your phone settings. After that, scroll down the list of options. Next, find and tap on apps. Once you're there, tap on Choose Default Apps. Now, locate and tap on the Digital Assistant App option. This will open up a list of digital assistant apps available on your device. Choose the one you want to set as your default app. After selecting your desired app, tap OK. And that's it! Now you have successfully changed your default digital assistant app on your Samsung phone. Hope this guide was helpful. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to drop them below. Thanks for tuning in.